Good evening. I'm Janelle Stelson. Tonight at 6, on the run since Monday. And tonight, the family of wanted serial burglar Dwayne Weir has a message for him.
I hope you hear me, Dwayne, and turn yourself in.
Continuing coverage of the manhunt is tonight's top story. A lot of new developments tonight. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Meredith Jorgensen joins us live from Penn Township Police Headquarters. Meredith.
Hi, Janelle. Just an hour ago, police thought they might be closing in on Dwayne Weir. They headed to Woods Street in Mount Joy looking for him there, but did not find him. Police did arrest a Dwayne Weir today. It just wasn't the right one. But investigators here at Penn Township Police are hoping bringing in his 19-year-old son, who's also named Dwayne, will bring them one step closer to catching his father.
Do you know where your dad is? What can you tell us about what's been going on?
Wearing just shorts, his hands cuffed, 19-year-old Dwayne Charles Weir, son of the wanted Dwayne Armin Weir, left Penn Township Police for district court after a two-hour police interview. He's charged with helping his dad and could face 7 years in prison, a sentence his mother can't believe. She pleaded with her ex-husband.
Dwayne, if you hear me out there, please, please, God, bring yourself in. Turn yourself in for your kids so they have a life. Now, Dwayne, he's going to do like 7 years behind bars because you are creating all this.
Police say Weir first contacted his son Tuesday and took his cell phone, then came back to his house on Mountain Road in Mannheim early Thursday morning to pick up his son's 1998 white Dodge Durango that was in Delaware State Police impound. Police think the suspect is still driving it.
There's a very strong possibility he's still in the area.
My son told me that his dad threatened him that he would come after me if he didn't help him.
Well, it's sad because I feel like his son's been used as a pawn in the scheme of the father.
A scheme, police say, that includes burglaries in 5 Susquehanna Valley counties, running from police since Monday and stealing several cars.
He doesn't want to go back to jail. He doesn't want to serve any time in jail. He said he's never going back to jail.
But police and his family say they think it's only a matter of time.
I want his dad to realize what he's doing to his sons. They don't deserve this. They need a life to grow up. They don't need to be behind bars and live this kind of life. I can't do this no more. Okay.
Police don't know how much more Weir can get away with either, but they do not think he will surrender. Investigators are still calling this an intense manhunt because they do believe he is still armed and dangerous. Now, another note, police in Canada are on the alert too. Investigators in Windsor, Ontario, think that Weir might be on the way to him. That's because he had similar burglaries in that area 10 years ago. No word when this will end. Janelle?
It'd be nice if he was here and heard that message. All right, thank you, Meredith.